Miami-Dade man accused of shooting and killing his neighbor will remain in jail without bond. 68-year-old Angel Perez faced a judge this morning. He is accused of murdering the death of 54-year-old Jose Foyo. Perez's girlfriend said Foyo made a vulgar remark to her after an argument, and police say that's when Perez shot him. He's charged with second-degree murder.